presentation. Amen.
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 Yeah, I'm going to read a spoken word by Janetti, and it says 31 to be exact. Amen.
Amen.
And as today we celebrate Women's Day, it's really about Proverbs 31 woman. Amen. Okay. And God said, it was not good for a man to be alone, so he created you. But somewhere along the line, someone changed your perspective, shifted your view like him. You listened to the wrong voice, took a huge tasty bite of deception. Now your stomach is upset because your spirit won't digest it. No longer the woman that walks in the confidence of ultimate artistic design. Submit your being changed. We will call you compromise. This is what happens when the Bible, this is what happens when your gospel is according to whoever is at the top of your playlist. And the media has become your Bible, searching scriptures in magazines to be told you were a dancing lead in Satan's recital. Bless the Lord. But you are not her, and she is not you. Because we are called to so much more than makeup, hair, shoes, and clothing. Dropping it like it's hot. Even if we were able to. We are women of a different status. 31 to be exact. We are content with not holding anything else. Because we know our differences are not reasons to be jealous but God's fingerprint. We do not go around talking about how they are no good men. We know if we apply half as much effort in the inside as we do on the out, we will stop drawing the wrong attention. Slow to speak, quick to listen. Receiving intervention from a higher dimension. Seeking purpose, watching our God-given vision come to fruition. Never forget it, that we have been forgiven much. So we eat, we live, we breathe, we give, we even sweat now. Always ready to hear from the woman with silver hair. Seeds have been sown, and their wisdom saturates our soil, clipping our dead end for growth. You will always find us promoting unity. Serving in our communities, using our gifts and talents as an all glory to God opportunity.
Hey.
Using wake up in the morning with a grind for the Most High on our mind, constantly being refined to the exact of our architect design. Amen.
Amen.
We have no heart. So here is the answer before the question. Any man who wants our heart will go to Christ knowing it's in his possession.
Yes,
we are beautiful. Barefooted in the kitchen of grace.
Yes, ma'am.
Pregnant with purpose.
Yes.
Baking to grace. And Jesus is who we crave.
Hallelujah.
Are waiting to come the full term so we can deliver back what was deposited. Knowing good and well one day, we all will be audited. Mercy gives us second chance. Mercy gives us second chance. So we aren't receivers. We all are get. We needed an intervention. Christ came to do a loss prevention. On a cross, he was stretched and fully extended. And we were given an extension. Hear me. An extension. Hear me. Because the price was far worth more than your finest Indian ring. I know we can change the things we don't like for a simple cause. But bottles lipo and implant has got nothing to do with what was accomplished on the cross. But you can't implant in yourself a new spirit or life or start away your sins. You can't love ban your addiction and you can't doctor away your depression. We all need him. It's time to change your status. 31 to be exact. Don't be afraid of what's abstract. Let the spirit of God be what attracts. We are women of a different status. This world we will impact. We are women of a different status. 31 to be exact.
You are immaculate. You are capable. You are intelligent. You are heaven sent. So virtuous. Such a remarkable, incredible, an example of how a woman should be. So godly. And that's the most beautiful thing about her. She's unaffected by the negativity and the false opinions people say about her. She just leaves. She's not focused on the rest, but she's working on being the best and to pass the test. So spiritual. She's not of this world, nor of the flesh. Amen.
Amen.
You may meet other beautiful women. I get it. But there's something unforgettable about her. Unforgivable about her. She might know her oath because she knows her God. Amen.
Amen.
Are you feeling me?
Yes.
In the midst of any storm, she can overcome because he knows, she knows he overcame. All those that looked upon her, looked down on her, they are now confused because they witnessed the least likely become the most likely. Sometimes she's amused by herself, but she knows who she stands for. She is beautiful. She's a promised 31 woman. And all she knows is that she serves a living God. Like I say, you are heaven sent. So queens, stay godly. Because I and we need more beautiful queens like you. Adam found Eve, not the other way around. So wait for your Adam to find you. For the Bible says, he who finds a woman finds a good thing.